bail has been set for a former Victor Cullen employee indicted last week on sex abuse charges. Jessica Margaret was indicted by a Frederick grand jury for sex abuse of a minor and sex offense on a juvenile detainee March 19th. The judge ordered a bond of $5,000 with pretrial supervision, also no contact with the victim or minors.